What's good, everyone? It's your homie Hurm1t. We're back with another reaction. This time we got something different, but it's going back to the origins for us on, or well, for me on YouTube. When I started my old channel, before it got shut down for listening to Narco Corridos, we did mainly hip hop reactions. Started branching off into metal. I want to make a return to mainly hip hop. I want to find a happy balance. So I figured one of the things we can do to do that is start running through classic hip hop albums that I hadn't heard before. Run DMC, Raising Hell, as far as I'm considered, is one of, or as far as I'm aware, is considered one of the most classic hip hop albums of all time. I have heard It's Tricky. I think everybody's heard It's Tricky. My Adidas, I'm very, very certain that I've heard that one. I know the name. And then Walk This Way with Aerosmith is another one I've heard many times. My mother was a huge, or well, is a huge Aerosmith fan. And my dad's a huge hip-hop fan, so that one was introduced to me very early on. But now that you guys know a little more about my knowledge of Run DMC, let's hop into Peter Piper and start this album.
Now Peter
Piper
pick peppers,
but run rock,
rhyme,
Humpty
fell
down.
That's his heart.
Time,
Jackie,
nimble,
what?
Nimble,
and he was
quick,
but jam,
mass mud, faster, Jack saw Jay's dick.
Now little Bo Peep Cole lost her sheep.
I love the reference to the nursery rhymes. That's something I really like about old school hip hop. I can dig it. It's exactly the style that I was expecting from Run DMC. So I think that's why I never really checked them out before, other than their, you know, the songs that people know about. Just because their style is just so known. Like, if you don't have to listen to them to know their sound, you know what I mean? Just because, especially if you're a hip hop fan in general, because they're so renowned in the hip hop industry, and they're so legendary. And, you know, it's like so many people sounded like this back in the day. And I imagine it was because of Run DMC.
King Midas, as I was told, everything that he touched turned to gold. He's the greatest of the great, I get it straight, he's great. Claim fame, cause his name is known in every state. His name is Jada, see him play, we'll make you say. Goddamn, that DJ made my day. Like the butcher, the baker, the candlestick maker. He's a maker, a breaker, and a title taker. Like a little old lady who lived in a shoe. If cuts were kids, he would be you. Not lying, y'all, he's the best I know. And if I lie, my nose will grow. Like a little with a boy named Pinocchio. And you all know how to store free. Go!
Tricks up for kids, he plays much kids. He's a big bad wolf, and yo, the three bigs. He's a big bad wolf in your neighborhood. Not
bad,
meaning
bad,
but
bad,
meaning good. There it is.
I love the beat, dude. The DJ's fucking killing it. I don't know the name of the DJ, but fucking killing it.
Yeah.
settle. D's not Hansel, he's not Gretel. Jay's a winner, not a beginner. His pocket gets fat, others get thinner. Jump on Jay like cow jump spoon. People take Jay like dish and spoon. And like all fairy tales in, you'll see Jay again, my friend.
That was nice. I like that. As a fan of DJs, like especially the old school hip hop style, I just like recently in the past year or so, I've become a fan of DJ Screw. But before that, I was a huge fan of DJ Premier. So it's cool to see, you know, like I know, like Grandmaster Flash and Furious Five, and I know DJ Quick and those guys and stuff like that. But, this DJ, the DJ for Run DMC is real cool. I don't know if it's like, there's a third dude who's DJing, or if, it's just those two dudes. I don't know, man. I like, for how much hip hop I listen to, it's in my knowledge of Run DMC and like, especially dudes before, like pre Biggie and Tupac, we'll say like pre Gangstar, because they started in 89, because Guru's my favorite, MC hands down, no doubt about it. So like my knowledge of like before that is embarrassingly limited. So that might be the stuff that I have to start checking out as well. I don't know. Let me know what you guys would like me to check out, as like what albums, what classic hip hop albums should I check out as well? But yeah, you all have an amazing rest of your day. Big shout out to the Patreon supporters, everybody checking us out on TikTok, on Instagram, and during live streams. I'll catch you at the next one. Peace.